I'll be right back. What'd you do? Get his wife to give him one of those pills?
Yeah, I'll be out for hours. bloodiest way of trying to commit suicide I ever heard of.
It's all right now, darling.
I know. But I'm the only one who does know. Right now.
The flight of Mr. Robert Wilson has ended now. A flight not only from point A to point B, but also from the fear of recurring mental breakdown. Mr. Wilson has that fear no longer, though for the moment he is, as he has said, alone in this assurance. Happily, his conviction will not remain isolated too much longer. For happily, tangible manifestation is very often left as evidence of trespass, even from so intangible a quarter as the Twilight Zone.